I'm John Millheiser. My most memorable moment on Saturday Night Live was actually my first Saturday, the Tina Fey show. On Saturday, we were rehearsing the opening monologue, which we all did a striptease dance.
Ladies and gentlemen, being humiliated for the first time anywhere, the featured players of Saturday Night Live, Shorts! Do you really want to make it?
Yes, Miss Tina!
Then let me see you shake it. Good. Good, that's very embarrassing. You're gonna feel a deep shame coming up from here and out. It's natural.
And that was the first time that we actually saw the opening credits and heard Don Pardo say our names. And I remember sitting next to Noelle, and we both, once we heard our names, were like, oh my god. And then they're like, all right, you're on. We're like, okay. So we ran up on stage, and I had like tears in my eyes. It was a pretty amazing moment to have that man say your name. That's all. Bye.